Hey, yo, Hall.
Yeah, what up, Mello?
Yeah, man, I met this badass freak the other day, man.
Oh, yeah, for real?
Yeah, she put a nigga in the piss and everything.
Yeah, what's happening? What happened, G?
I was creeping down Fuquay just the other day. Drinking a bottle of Thunderbird, Gemini tape by May. Stopped the beat for bun so I could get something to eat. Got out my lack and said, what's up to Mr. Reed? Walked in, ordered ribs and a baked potato. Reached in my pocket, got my money and I paid for me. Spotted a little yellow bone sitting all alone. I'm thinking to myself, yeah, nigga, now it's on. So I approached the cutie, said, Joe, excuse me. May I sit and talk to you while I eat my food? She said, I don't mind, what's your name? I said, Lamello, nice to meet you, are you single? She said, yeah, I said, I thought so. She went to Madison, but only a couple of weeks. She said I look familiar and that she remembers me. In the hallways, talking about the bitches, or either in Hudson's office, looking to get suspended. Hey, I said, damn, you got me really mapping that a bitch. You must be one of the girlies that I miss. But now it's like I know you and I really love to show you. There's another side of Mello that a few hoes are hip to. She started smiling, believed that I was winning. Not forgetting I rubbed her leg under the table, she was grinning. Aw, shit, now that was the lick, now it's time to get busy. So I asked her would she follow me to the crib. We can have a couple of drinks and get real casual and maybe play Nintendo. She was with it, I knew she wanted to be my lady. But all I'm doing is just, shit, playing your game, baby. That's all I'm doing.
Your game, baby.
Real player. Playing your game, baby. Yeah.
Your game, baby.
I'm just playing the game.
Playing your game, baby.
Yeah. That's all I'm doing.
Your game, baby.
Playing your game, baby. Yeah.
Your game, baby.
Yeah. Now we arrived at my house, you know I live right on Buffalo. A little bit past the pool, but before you get to Chevron. She sat on the sofa, tripping on the posters of myself and the crew. Then she said she didn't know that I was the Mello that she's hearing on the radio. She thought I was a criminal, that's just a stereo. Type of a young nigga trying to make a dollar by singing the type of funky shit that makes the gangsters holler. I mixed a couple of drinks, then sat right beside her. Mapped the conversation while jamming to the eyes. Yeah, it got hectic before you knew when we were kissing. She moaned in a soft tone, said this is what she's missing. I looked around her neck, very slowly, yo, it tickled. I went a little lower, sucked softly on the nipple. She reached in my pants, started playing with my dick, and rubbed my fucking nuts, and I said, oh, shit. She put her lips around my head and started sucking like a mad Russian. Hey, I wanted to bust a nut in her motherfucking mouth, but she said, daddy, hold it. I want it in my pussy. I love to have you bone me. I laid her down on the couch and pulled the skirt up. Peeled off the panties and started sucking on the pearl tongue. Her hips were rolling as she moaned and moaned and moaned. I turned her over, looked her down her back and it was on. So I put my dick in, started grinding real slow, so she could feel every inch of the mellow. We switched up, this time I sat in a chair while she rubbed my dick, rubbing her fucking fingers through my hair. Then locked her legs around my neck and started grinding, taking every inch of my dick in her vagina. Up and down, round and right before I came, she put my dick in her mouth and started humming once again. Hey, I couldn't hold back, I let it go down her throat. She swallowed every drop and asked could she have some more. I said, fuck it, Mello's game for anything, and all I'm doing is just, oh shit, like this. Playing your game, baby. Yeah.
Your game, baby.
That's all I'm doing, man.
Playing your game, baby.
Yeah.
Your game, baby.
Just playing the game.
Playing your game, baby.
Macking and relaxing, you know
your
what I'm saying?
Game, baby.
Yeah.
Playing your game, baby.
For all the motherfucking hoes.
Your
yo,
game,
this bitch here was wild as a motherfucker,
man.
Oh, shit, this bitch was wild, man. I ain't bullshitting, boy. I ain't fucked a bitch like this in a long ass time, you know what I'm saying? Oh, shit.
Man.
Yeah, definitely good pussy, you know what I'm saying? I mean, that motherfucker tastes so goddamn good. Oh, shit, boy. I ain't lying, you can ask that nigga sleepy, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. They can ask that nigga crazy C. Yeah, you can ask LSP. Yeah. You can ask my boy Scarface, yeah. Or Willie D. Or my DJ, Harvey Love.